我非常谢谢大家在参与这个演讲，也是在贡献啊。我来这里真的是感觉来到家一样，想到1984年第一次来的时候的情形。
If you are sad, if you are desperate, if you are suffering, remember always Christ is risen. He is really risen, and you will live with Him in time and eternity. And called Athanasius.Mentioned at and Easter Day and Alexandria, the risen Christ makes your life a feast without end. And enjoy every day with the joy of the risen Christ.
当我们悲伤，当我们受苦，当我们绝望的时候，请记住耶稣基督已经复活。就像有些复活节特别提醒我们，我们要在这个复活的大能下去面对这个世界上的生活许多的挑战。
God bless you and your people of Taiwan and the landTaiwan, the mountains and the sea and the rivers, and keep fruitful your people and the land.
祝福大家，祝福台湾，祝福台湾的人民，祝福台湾这块土地，祝福台湾的山。台湾的水，祝福上帝所赏赐的一切。
Thank you and keep our friendship alive.
谢谢。谢谢
非常谢谢大家今天的参与，我们今天的演讲到此先告一个段落。